Please pay attention to the following safety instructions.